Do you want a platform that helps you easily schedule posts across all major social networks? What about watermarking your images in those posts so you're given credit where it's due? How about a platform that lets you collaborate with your team so you don't have to do it all alone? Well, we've got a tool that handles all of this and more, so you better stay tuned for today's product showcase. What's good, digital marketers? It's your boy Chris from AppSumo, and today I'm gonna tell you about Publer, a tool that allows you to collaborate, schedule, and analyze your posts for Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and Google My Business. It's intuitive and collaborative, and it's coming your way as soon as you hit that subscribe button and give this video a like so other marketers just like you can learn about AppSumo's awesome deals. Come on, you can do it. All right, thanks. Now let's connect your social accounts to Publer. Publer lets you adjust the individual settings for each account. For instance, this Facebook page has its own posting schedule, which Publer will refer to for posting your auto-scheduled and recycled posts. You can add a watermark and post signature, which is like an email signature in that its text automatically adds to the end of each post. Publer loves short codes like these. In fact, you can enable short codes so you don't have to write the same information like your phone number or address over and over and over again. Plus, if you want to create similar but not identical posts to a variety of platforms, you can create unique content for each post, like adding hashtags on your Facebook post and including only 4 images in the Twitter one. Preview how the post will look like before they go live. You can also schedule a follow-up comment. With this, you can keep your caption clean and comment below the post with hashtags either right away or on a later date. Once you've entered your post's content, give it a preview. Publer offers the most precise preview out there, so you can see exactly how a campaign will be rendered with emojis, line breaks, and whatever else you include. All right, now you're all set to schedule. There are 4 ways to schedule posts with Publer. With the manual option, you simply pick a date and time. Auto scheduler, ask Publer to use the posting schedule for each posting account and select the earliest available time slot. Recycle is similar to auto schedule, but happens more than once. Of course, you can specify the frequency and parameters. Finally, recurring posts are useful if you want to post something once every week for the next few months, for example. All of your scheduled, drafted, and published posts live in the posts section, where you can easily make edits. You can also view your posts in a calendar view. Now I want to show you bulk scheduling. All you have to do is upload a CSV with your posts. Each row will become a separate post. In the CSV, you can include the content as well as select the post date. And don't underestimate Publer, it's a smart cookie. If you write a post that should go live on, say, Friday at 2, Publer will calculate the exact date. If you give a post no date, it will auto-assign a schedule for it. All right, next I want to show you analytics. You can see how all of your social accounts are performing at a glance and get a clearer look at your reach and engagement of each post by selecting a specific social account. Finally, there's the Teams tab, where you can create multiple teams, each with its own members and social accounts. Members are added simply by entering their email address and role. You can also specify access for each account and require manager approval before a team member posts. Publer is a no-brainer for improving your social strategy, so your effortless online presence can bring you more traffic and business. Give Publer a try today. Recycle is similar to auto scheduler. Let's try that again, a little aggressive. And I missed Twitter. Man, this triple thread is killing me. Which Publer will refer to, bleh. Publer loves shortcuts like these. In fact, you can